Good morning. Though you'd never be able to tell.
It's a little dark out.
Why are we up so early?
Because the animals. We have to get up before the animals get up.
What animals?
Going on a safari. All the animals wake up at the crack of dawn, and then a couple hours later they get lazy when it gets hot, and they just find shade and sleep, so have to strike while the iron's not hot.
Uh-huh.
I'm tired.
You'd think it was like 10 p.m., but it's not. It's actually maybe 5 to 5 a.m.
Mm-hmm. I didn't even drink coffee. Just needed something strong this morning. The Ceylon tea here is actually really good, and I don't even like tea.
However, green tea.
Yeah, green tea's alright. But we both know coffee's stronger than tea.
Are you enjoying your breakfast?
Okay.
I can actually see you now. Did you enjoy the ride over?
Yeah.
Cool. It's all that. Look, you have a friend beside you.
Hi, puppy. Oops, I dropped my sandwich.
Is this the little girl I carry? Is this the little boy at play? I don't remember growing older. When did they? She get to be a beauty. When did he grow to be so tall? Wasn't it yesterday that they
Yeah, I know they kill four just for the test. Only nine elephants?
Can I have some food?
He's like, I smell it, and I'm sitting nicely.
So how was the safari?
It's cool. It's really cool. I don't get the chance. I mean, I'm sure I've seen a lot of animals in the zoo, but it's totally different seeing them in their own element. It's nice. It's refreshing.
Are you disappointed?
No. I would have liked to have seen the leopard, but I can't have it all. I saw a lot of cool things. I'm not... It's all good.